What's going on, everybody? This is Mason. You're tuning into the YouTube channel Wasatch Pop Guys. Hope you're having a fantastic day, fantastic week. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch this video. Guys, today we've got a couple of fun things that I want to unbox for you. Two of them being Funko sodas, and then the other is a package from U2's. You guys are probably familiar with U2's if you follow Top Pops, and if you're not following Top Pops, why aren't you? He's the biggest Funko guy on YouTube. But regardless, U2's wanted to send out a package to me that I could show off to you guys. So without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, so let's start off with a package that I already opened because I was very excited about this one. So over from Las Vegas Pop-A-Lot Shop, I wanted to make sure that I said it right here. They have their card right here. Offered to send over to me a free Cap'n Crunch Funko soda. And I was very excited and I was like, absolutely, let's do it, because that was during the holiday time. So it was like the 12 days of Christmas and all that fun stuff. And those sold out really quick. And so they offered to send one out to me, a sealed one for free. And I already opened it, but I'm gonna show it to you anyways. But they did leave a note in their package and it's really cool. So let me read it to you. Mason, thank you for everything that you do for our Funko community. Our daughter found your YouTube channel several months out and we have been avid followers since. We are collectors ourselves and we know how disappointing it is to miss out on a drop or restock. When we heard that you missed out on the restock of Cap'n Crunch sodas and we were able to catch several of them, we knew what needed to be done. Good luck. We hope you pull a Chase. Patrick and Laura Esfeller, owners of the Pop-A-Lot Shop. P.S. We threw in a little something extra for you too. Be sure to check the box so you don't toss it away. And there's a couple of really fun things that were in here extra. So you guys know, I want to say it was for the year anniversary of Funko Hollywood. They did a thing where if you spent a certain amount of money, you got like a pin. Well, they, I don't know if they had an extra one or whatever, but they sent me one of those pins. So this is the Funko Hollywood anniversary pin. And this is really cool because I have a pin board that's over there that I'm trying to fill with like Funko pins and stuff like that. And so this will definitely go over there very well and fit in nicely. Very awesome gift. So thank you guys so much for sending that over. And then they also sent over a Funko chapstick as well. So from Funko Hollywood. I was gonna say HQ, but it's actually Funko Hollywood. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for sending that over, but you guys probably wanna see what Funko soda I got of the Cap'n Crunch. And like I said, this guy was limited to 4,000 pieces. So he was a very limited Funko soda. Usually Funko sodas are fairly limited. This was even more limited for that fact. And let me show you what I got. So I ended up actually getting the common and I am totally fine with that. Cap'n Crunch common, he looks really awesome. He's got his little sword right there, huge mustache, huge hat. You can also see on the back right there, he's holding his hand behind there. If I were to get the Chase, it would have been the grayscale or the black and white variant. And the little guy right here tells you, you know, the odds of pulling, you know, the common, which was 1 out of 3,400. So that means there's only 600 chases, which is pretty crazy. But you know, I'm happy with that. So thank you so much, guys. The Pop-A-Lot Shop over in Vegas, if you guys are around the area, definitely go and check them out. I'll link their Instagram down below so you can find out more about their shop. But thank you so much for sending this over. All right, guys, so on to the package from U2's. Like I said, they're a collectible company. They make vinyl figures of, you know, pop culture things. A big thing that they focus on is like memes and YouTubers and stuff. So they make figures for them. So I'm kind of interested to see what's in this box. I personally have not bought any U2's myself, but either way, I've been kind of intrigued by some of the ones that they made. I saw that they have some Breaking Bad ones that are coming out fairly soon that I thought were pretty funny. And so I'm excited to actually see what's in this box. So let's get into it. Oh my gosh, guys, they sent over three figures. And just a simple note, I'm not sure who this is from, but it just says, to Wasatch, and then a little signature right there. So if you guys know anything about U2's, let me know in the comment section below who that is, whether that's the founder or maybe it's just the U2's signature. I don't know, but that's pretty sweet. Okay guys, so they sent over three figures, which I'm really surprised about, but these are pretty sweet. So we have, as you can see right here, let's see, Lo-Fi Girl, which I don't really know much about. I don't know if it's a meme or anything. Am I old? I hope I'm not. You know, that's aging me a little bit. But then we have this guy right here, which I know who this is. This is Charlie Brown. It looks like he's the baseball version of Charlie Brown there. And then I know who this guy is. This is Arambe, you know, rest in peace up in ape heaven to Arambe. And it kind of signifies that all over the box, the gates of heaven and stuff. Meme heaven, if you want to be more specific. But that's pretty sweet. Let's take a look at what these figures look like. You know, kind of out of their sleeves here. So pretty sweet. There is a lo-fi girl right there studying at her little desk. And then on the back, it's got a little message right there if you guys want to pause and read that. And then there's the figure of Charlie Brown. Looks like he's slipping on the pitcher's mound like he does in the comic strips and in the cartoon. And then there's a little message that it says about Charlie Brown on the back there. That's pretty awesome. And then we have the one and only Arambe, and I think this is awesome. So this is him on a little cloud with little angel wings. And there is also, is he holding like a ring or something? Oh, I guess it would be his halo is what we consider it. And then on the back right there, there's a couple of other memes. Is it Crying Frog and like Ugandan Knuckles or something like that? I'm trying to remember. Like I said, I might be dating myself with all these memes and everything, but you twos, thank you so much for sending all of these really cool figures for you. I'll definitely have to take a picture of these outside of the box and I'll post it right now for you so you guys can see this. But thank you so much for sending these over. These are really cool. And if you guys want to go and check them out on Instagram and all that fun stuff, definitely go and do so. Okay guys, on to what I have been waiting for in this video. So we have a couple of these sodas right here. And I'm a huge Looney Tunes fan. So these are the Duck Dodgers sodas. These are limited to, I want to say, 8,000 pieces, so fairly lower for Funko Soda, not too crazy. A lot of the common releases you'll see is around like 10 or 12, but this guy is around 8. So this would be normally what you would pull right there, the common. And then the Chase is him, it's wearing a green outfit with like a green ray gun of some sort. So I'm excited. So Justin over on Instagram reached out to me and he was able to grab these on the Funko Shop when they went live. And I think they went live during the night or something, or I just didn't see him or whatever. He was able to grab a couple extra and you know, I paid him retail and shipping. So thank you so much for you know, helping me out on these, and I'm excited to see what we get. Hey guys, soda number one. What do we think? Honestly, these sodas are really cool, especially the ones that I really like are like the cereal ad icon ones. So like Captain Crunch would be obviously a good one. But yeah, I really like these. Oh my gosh, that took a little bit to open. Okay, I'm not looking in the bottom because that would ruin to know if I got the Chase or not. I got my eyes closed opening this up. Well, actually, I just opened my eyes. I can't see the figure yet. Here we go. What do we get? We got, okay, looks like we got the common for the first one. So let's take this out of the wrapping for you so you guys can see that. That is pretty cool. So Duck Dodgers, Daffy Duck, you know, pretty iconic character, iconic, you know, cartoon basically. If you guys wanna see the insert as well, let me show that to you. So there you guys go. It says 1 out of 6,700. So that's how many commons are out there of this. And then on the other side, it shows a little picture of Duck Dodgers or Daffy Duck. Okay guys, last one. You know, let's hope we have some good luck on this one. Usually my rule with Funko Sodas, I'll buy two and then that's about it. I'm not really hell bent on getting chases and stuff, like buying tons of different figures and stuff. I mean, that would be awesome, you know, to get chases. But so far for some of the ones that I bought, I have not gotten chases, but I'm not upset or anything about it. But I don't know guys, let's hope we got a chase in this one just for fun. If not, not a big deal either. But here we go guys, you ready? 3, 2, 1, and we got another common. But anyways, I thought it would be fun to see if we could get a chase out of this guy, but you know, that was not the case. So there you guys go, there is the Duck Dodger common once again. Whew! All right, guys, that felt like a long video. But yeah, Funko Sodas, definitely really fun. Let me know in the comment section below if you've kind of gotten into those, if there's any that you like particularly, or if there's some that are coming out, let me know in the comment section below. Or if you've heard of U2s, also let me know what you think about those. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any future videos like this one. Guys, thank you so much for watching again. You guys are the best. Remember to be kind to one another and always promote positivity. And I'll see you in the next video. I'll catch you guys later.